She's a price tag prostitute, so I got to shoot. And if my game is right, man, then I could knock her boots. Because to me, a girlfriend is a past tense. They fucked me good, but broke me for my last sense. I was a lemon, treating traps like rent. Never understood the reason why I couldn't go in. Now a hoe will think twice before she choose on me. Cause all I offer is my dick and my R.A.P. But you new boys are sipping and thinking that you're pimping and wouldn't have a rat if you were starving and living, man. All you're doing is crossing the real player's game. So your slang came to get a name. Know all the Lincolns and the Grants and the Jacksons. Bitches at your door, rich dude, giving you action. So you kick them down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 100. And when I saw you with the broad boy, your show fronted. Loud talker like a father figure. But any punk can play your father if his pocket's bigger. And your hoes get treated like a child again. You don't work or go to school and get beat when you act a fool. Go home to dad, dad. 255 pounds for your gladly. You know you hate the sight of them. Damn, but you the trap, and if it pays you good, you might love them. Don't you have any self-respect? Is a dollar that mighty that you trade them sex? Well, tell me, what is that price include? Will you suck me and fuck me and dance to the new? Well, now you got me tripping, baby. I could buy a freak, toss her up, and call her my lady. Well, that sounds pretty damn reasonable. I'll just pay her if that's all that's pleasing a hoe. What does that sound like to you? Well, for the right price, player, you got yourself a prostitute. I once had a bitch named Anne-Marie. Fucked her sister and her mother down the family tree. She was just another prospect, a player had to test her. Flashed my money, played dumb like Uncle Festa. Make her think that I'm a sugar daddy. Huh, she can lick me cause I'm full of candy. Man, I got her biting, she thinks she found herself a sucker. But I'm a pricer, and see how much it is to fuck her. And if she got a cheap price range, cool, then I won't buy her nice things. You see, her values are low, her self-respect is minimal. $30 is a steal, makes me feel like a criminal. 10 for the movies, 20 for an entree. Take her to the house and toss her up the Chante. Trip her, then I flip her on her tummy first. Yeah, you know I gotta get my money's worth. You see, the rule of the game is you pay to play. See, I call her up and it's cool for me any day. All it is an initiation fee. Bought it one time, now it's always free. But a sucker punk mark keeps paying the free. Got sprung on the pussy cause this game was weak. You better hope you can't afford the hoe. Cause if you miss a month of rent, she'll be out the door. Looking for the highest bidder that wants to get rid of. Punk's leaser with an option to buy, but I'll rent her. $30 in a major sin. It was cool for a night, now I'ma trade you in. And let me tell you about the trade-in policy. You trade a freak in to get a woman with quality. One with values and high standards. Not a freak with no fucking manners. I need more than a piece of meat. Most freaks can only fuck, beg, eat, and sleep. What does that sound like to you? Well, for the right price, player, you got yourself a prostitute. There's a fine line between a girlfriend and a prostitute. But you's a trick, you thought she loved you, but it's not the truth. It's always odd when you're fucking your lady that you always seem to fuck her on payday. So when you're 200 short, you never trip. A good fuck and I love you with some bullshit. It's a routine, not a new thing, every paycheck. She was bitching last night, now she's alright. You never tripped on her attitude adjustment. On payday, she be calling you her husband. I gotta plead with my homies, because when I was broke, a lot of bitches didn't know me. Shit like this occurs cause punks like you giving money, pay their rent, buy their clothes and buy their food. The hoes get spoiled and sprung on the treatment. If you step to a broke, then you're toned down frequent. Yeah, you got your high siders in the drop coupes. Let her ride front seat, then you knock boots. Girls try to play real sweet and innocent, but would they really want a salary and benefits? Damn, I ain't saying I'm a stingy miser, but if you play me like a punk, you'll be laying in Kaiser. Using sex as a bargaining tool, so you can get my credit cards and charge them up, fool.
foes posing as girlfriends, trying to get over on me. Wearing herself just like a tramp, I do like Rover and G. Now I got another victim, so let me get a quick one. My pants are one leg, when I pound her, never kiss it. Shit, you wanna act like a hoe, then be a real one. I'ma treat you like you are and make you feel dumb. When I'm fucking, I'ma yank it out, shove you in your ass, make you fall in your face so you think about how cheap and sleazy and trampy and straggling you really are. Really are. Want some money or to ride in someone's silly car? Don't you feel like a jackass? Man, on your hands and knees that fast. A little dinner and a movie is a joke. Cause when it's over, you're still going home broke. Now to all the homeboys, let me ask you something. How many of y'all know you got a real woman? Try to analyze and think practical. Cause if she's selling you her sex, then you smack the hoe. And stop calling her your girlfriend and treat her like she wants you to. Just like a prostitute.